this video, we will show you how to put a white background on a picture. We will do it in PhotoWorks, a smart photo editor. This tutorial will be useful if you want to add a white background to product cards for your online store or make a proper profile picture for your CV or LinkedIn page. So let's get started. Open your picture in PhotoWorks. Switch to the Tools tab and choose the Change Background tool. Adjust the size of the green brush and paint over the object that you want to separate from the background. Then, pick the red brush and use it to outline the background. The software will automatically remove the picture backdrop. Click Next. Adjust the background opacity and zoom in the photo. Use the red brush to erase any pieces of the background left, or the green brush to restore the parts of the object that are missing. Again, click Next. Adjust the blur edge and extend edge sliders to make the edges look smoother. Click Apply. Your picture with a plain white backdrop is ready. Now you know how to add a white background to a photo. Download PhotoWorks and create perfect profile pictures and product cards in a few clicks.